Sharethrough. Soompi.1x1 Park Seo Joon currently appears as the handsome Lee Young Joon in TVN's What's Wrong with Secretary Kim, while trying to win over Kim Mi-so, played by Park Min-young. The narcissistic vice president has managed to steal the hearts of many viewers. See also, Park Min-young and Park Seo Joon are a charming duo behind the scenes of What's Wrong with Secretary Kim. In the drama, Park Seo Joon wears stylish three-piece suits that highlight the elegance of his character and amplify his handsome looks. Soompi. Display. News. English. 300x250, BTF Soompi. Mobile. English. 300x250, ATF. The actor's suit fashion is the result of detailed styling that has been created to perfectly match his character. His outfits range from dark-colored suits that give off a sense of stability and seriousness, to bright-colored suits and patterned shirts that are fitting for the warmer season. He also wears suits with a peaked lapel to amplify his sharp, masculine image and adds a tie, collar pin, or handkerchief to complete Lee Young Joon's perfect, self-confident look. Park Seo Joon's stylist Lim Hyrim said, "In order to express the character more effectively, we customize most of his suits by personally selecting the fabric and design. We also created shirts with a higher neck in order to take advantage of the actor's long neck and are trying to style him in a way that highlights his best physical features. On top of the suit, we're also trying hard to style his casual outfits to match the character's clean, minimalistic tendencies." The drama is continuing to see high viewership ratings, with 7.3% nationwide and a peak of 8.8% for Episode 7. What's Wrong with Secretary Kim airs on Wednesdays and Thursdays at 9:30 p.m. KST. Check out the first episode below. Source.